My name is Florentin Dimitriou. I'm part of the technoethical team. So what we were doing actually was to promote free software and free technology in general, also free culture, like free arts and so on. What free means that it refers to the to freedom, not to price, so it can also be like free software and free technology can be, and it's very good to be used in commercial projects, and it's very good when people earn their living from by using in their work free technologies. So that's what we're actually doing right now. So we have an online shop where we sell laptops, phones, and other devices that are compatible with free software. The main idea of this project was to make it easier for people that are not that technical to have a complete, like a working device that uses only free software. Because we have organized events in Romania, we have an annual conference called Collaborator. There was an announcement here, it just was like the beginning of the last month. And we had people at those events that said, oh, okay, I would like to use only free software, but I don't have the devices that are compatible with free software, so I need drivers that are non-free, I need firmware and so on, so I cannot use a completely free system. So we came up with this idea to find the devices that are compatible. We already knew some of them because we were using them, and we started researching more. So we came up with this idea to have an online shop where you can buy devices that are compatible with free software. That there were some other shops that sell those devices, but we have quite diverse a selection of them. So the main projects we're based on are Libreboot and Replicant, because we sell laptops that have their proprietary BIOS replaced with Libreboot. Libreboot is a BIOS replacement that doesn't have any binary proprietary blobs. And because of that, not very much laptops and motherboards are being supported. There is a list of the ones that are supported. Some desktop boards, two server boards, some Chromebooks, and some ThinkPads, and two older MacBooks. And we mostly sell the ThinkPads because are the ones that are mostly wanted. And we also have phones that are pre-installed with Replicant. Replicant is a completely free operating system based on Lineage, based on Android actually, but it doesn't have any binary blob in it. Because of that, some of the things are, the main operating system doesn't have any binary blob. The modem, the software running on the modem, on the baseband processor doesn't, it's not free. And also the bootloader is not free yet. But the main operating system is completely free, so it's better than nothing. But also some other things are not working, such as Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, because they require proprietary software. But we've managed to make it work with external Wi-Fi using an OTG adapter. So we're trying to solve these things and to be able to have a completely working solution using just free software. So this is one of the laptops. This is one of the replicant phones. So yeah, we're kind of... yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Вашите аплодисменти за Флорентин. Последния Lightning Talk за деня.